Welcome back to NSDC Gaming, guys. My name is getting ganked. I mean, seeing your ass hat. So, if you guys watched the last video, you guys realized that I got my fucking shit pushed in. So, we're going to try not to make that a repetitious thing in this. So, let's go ahead and get to this. Oh, fantastic. I'm confused. Really? Fantastic. And I don't even think I can get in here. So I guess we gotta fuck with the big ball then. Thank you. Nope, that's absolute death down there. Yeah, like that. Wow. Yeah, apparently. What the fuck? It better not disappear. And I'm gonna get hurt again. Cause I'm stuck on this rock. Fantastic. Or just pound the hell out of me. These things are really fucking annoying. And so are these fucking water dragon, air dragon looking motherfuckers. Or angel looking. I don't even know what the fuck! Yes, another big fucking fight. Golem. Well, you don't say. Oh. Oh my god, Sega. Seriously? Fuck off with the cheap hits. Seriously? Alright, you know what? I'm not gonna die again. I'm gonna fucking use an item. I don't even care. I don't want files. Fantastic. Oh, you are so fucked. Oh, they dropped the ball. Good stuff. That still fucking hurt me though. I'm sick and tired of fucking sagging and fucking cheap shots. Treasure collector! Woo. Woo! Well then. I'm getting a fucking stone. Yup! Yup! Jesus Christ.
Bring it.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel attack! Ready? Fire!
Want that special one. Mystery's worth 10. I hear it. I missed. Missed. Fuck it. Missed. 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 And missed. Well then! That's depressing. Moving on up. Well then, I wonder where we're at now. Paradiso, a sea of stars. Oh, fuck you. Fantastic. Let's do it. Since we're only 8 minutes in, why not?
Bring it. John? Cereza? The little one?
Shit's going south.
tentacles. Why did it have to be tentacles?
Because it's made in Japan, that's why. You know what it feels like to get a fucking cheap shot, bitch. Cheating whores. Let's go searching, shall we? I get a flail. One cog. Two cogs. Because good stuff. Oh, I need four. And last is probably the fuck up here. But first, oh, there we go. Okay. And let's look around first. Nothing to this guy. Well then. Hey, can I at least get off it before you start fucking me? Apparently not. And I'm dead. Oh, I'm so dead. Not letting it happen. That should be good. Ah. I have one health left. That's nice. Fantastic. And I want to heal. There we go. See, no, you will not be able to reach if you stay in human form. That's why you have this form. Flying fucking mantises. Really? All right, come on. That was annoying. All right, so after kicking the shit out of the manta rays there, I'm going to call this an episode because we get a gold medal. I think that's a good way to leave out, considering there probably will not be a lot of those left because we're getting into the hard parts now, as you could probably tell. So, guys, my name is Senior Asshat, signing off from NSDC Gaming. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Bayonetta. If you did, please leave a like down and comment down below with what you thought of this episode and me getting my ass kicked and how cheap SAG is for throwing in random shit that you cannot dodge. And if you've already done so, please subscribe and share this with your friends, and I will see you guys next time.